Hey guys, this is Seth.
Danny.
We're here at the Mercury Cafe. This is week 5 in March. I'm beginning Lindy Hop. We had a lot of fun. We had a huge routine for you guys. Looks like this.
Start with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Carl, 6, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
again. 1, 2, 3,
working on this
5,
movement.
6,
we are building up. Leaders, we have tip ball change. Tip ball change. Triple rhythm.
5, 6, 7, 8. Outside spin. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Go down the line. Go back into a Charleston for one second.
You
also had this fun dip, right, where you kind of open it up. So, bring our partner down the line.
Other way.
So, yeah. Rock, step, base.
Here,
down like so. Yeah. Now, we had a couple students who were doing this really, really awesomely. So we're going to ask Shea and Jacob if you'd show us that dip.
Quick demo.
Yeah, quick demo of the dip.
I would be the happiest man in the world.